By any stretch of the imagination.
He has no fear at all. Not when it comes to hill climbs, anyway.
That's actually not bad on that side, except for the top of it. It's just horrible.
And there's a couple of places that...
Yeah. And the maneuvering starts for long wheelbase. 15 minutes, we'll get the back end around. I don't know, that thing isn't that long.
Time out. That
hurt. Huh? That's right. Two door.
Hard part is in the tree. You know, when you just have
to. You certainly did nicely in your Grand Cherokee.
But yeah, I was probably in it a little too hard, but first bounce, I got it over.
It didn't look too rough from the outside looking in.
No, no.
It looked pretty smooth. Didn't look like you were beating hard.
I said, I'm just gonna get into it the first time, and we'll see if it spins or not.
Just make it happen. And you did.
Yeah. And then the guy behind me made it look easy. He just,
yeah, he just walked right over.
Ryan, you want to stay here until he gets that one up, and then we'll move?
Okay, hold on. Back up just a little bit. Done here.
Okay. That's fun. It's a good challenge. A lot of that off-camber stuff. Ooh. Getting over there.
Ryan,
we call that Parker Factor in my group. Absolutely. I almost took off my fender flare once. I almost took off
right
the mirror
forward.
Once. I mean, ooh.
Come to the right just a little bit. We will.
Piece of cake.
Yeah.
No problem.
Sway bar disconnect and swing on the side.